All right, guys, welcome back. We walked in on this.
Hey there,
maybe
pal.
Maybe I don't like you.
Hey.
What's your problem?
You punk.
You're the problem.
You're sticking your nose someplace. Now get the hell
I'll stick
out
my
of
nose
here.
Someplace it doesn't belong.
Hey there, pal.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I don't. You've never met me.
I'm here to give you a hand.
I just wish they'd go.
You could resolve this.
With these men.
Come on, Pansy.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well?
Right.
Okay. That's... Well, that's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey.
I said...
Get lost.
I said, that's enough.
Hey.
Leave me alone.
Get lost.
Hey.
Get lost.
Hey there, pal.
Sounds like you with...
Hey.
Get lost.
Hi.
There. Hey there, pal.
Mistake,
hey.
I really don't.
Also looking good.
Guess I've been found.
Ah, God.
Get him.
Bullshit, man.
Oh, he pulled out a gun. Okay, let's knock him to the ground.
Job. Guess he got away.
You have marvelous bone structure.
Oh, dude, we killed him.
Hey. I mean.
Oh wow, that's bad. That's never happened before.
Hi. Hi.
Beat it, pal.
Travis.
Whoa. I can't believe it.
That was, yeah.
Well, this changes things for you.
I guess.
Uh-huh.
Listen, though.
What the hell is wrong with you? You were supposed to help Travis in fight, not murder people in my bar. Why would you think this is okay?
I didn't murder him.
Who cares about them? What's next?
Are you kidding? You have set back whole plan for helping Travis, and now you want to know what is next? Unbelievable.
Whoa. What did you, what?
I will try and fix the situation which you have made messing of. In meantime, I need you to not kill anyone and help with the rest of the plan. Okay? You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple bartender, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her. And if someone who was not her employer suggests...
Okay, sorry. That other thing, I had never heard that. Before
I could
this
have
has never happened.
Yep.
Apparently, not for me.
I also need just do whatever it takes, and you and I.
Sure.
No, wait. I'm mistaken.
Don't know you, Scarlet.
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just
a
say they
living
can
relic
a lot
from
of
back
clothes.
When times.
Okay. I didn't mean to kill him. I don't think we killed him. I think Travis killed him. Travis, for some reason, decided to whip out a gun in the middle of that fight. Is that not odd? Travis has never whipped out a gun before. Like, you have to tell Travis to go get a gun when you gotta go rescue Vadim from the Beantown Brewery. Like, he doesn't even...
Heard you're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall.
Yes, I am.
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Did he...
Sure.
Heard about the fight.
Yeah. Absolutely. You should really...
You think? I mean, I
excuse
definitely
me.
Know...
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell... tell that you like him. And I...
Okay, I will. I'll go...
Oh, nice. We reached level 10. Let's do that now. What do we got? That's 13. Okay, I should do armor. Kind of want to put one into charisma. Okay, I'm gonna put it into charisma. Okay. So now that we're done with that, let's go back over here. Oh, excuse me. Right? I think. Vadim should be gone. His brother should be freaking out about it. Yeah.
This is terrible. Oh, I knew it. You've got to help.
Right. Take it easy.
They took him.
Uh-huh.
The men came in. You wouldn't... You have to do some...
Do you know...
No, I don't... Travis...
Uh-huh.
Okay. Nope, excuse me, guys. Move, move, move. Get out of my way. Hey, let's go. All three of you. There we go. Oh, no, you were so close. There we go. That's gonna become a problem. Probably. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, let's...
Dad says not to talk to strangers.
Good. Then why are you talking to me?
Hey there, mister.
That little kid sounds like he's trying to solicit prostitution.
What's going on?
Bull, that asshole from the dugout. Where did he hang out? His friends have taken Vadim. Hey, Travis.
Hey there. What's going on?
Bull, that ass...
What? Come on, that...
Right. I'm not screwing around here, Travis. I need to know, right now.
You're not... Oh.
This is absolutely... in your head if something happens to Vadim, so start talking.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I can't
Excuse
believe
me.
This.
It's good
Look,
stuff.
I don't really... I mean, if Vadim is missing...
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right.
Good. Mm-hmm. I've heard enough to know, and then we can bring Vadim back.
Uh-huh.
I'll get a gun. Okay.
I'm on a break right now.
Okay, well good. Go fucking break somewhere besides the door. Oh, excuse me. Okay, much better. I feel better about recording. I'm in the right frame of mind to shoot people. Like little kids. Okay. Should we go to B10? B10? Yeah, let's go do this. Why not? We're level 10. Let's get it done. Let's get it done. The caps collector perk gives better prices when bartering, and even leads to merchants having more caps for transactions. 25% off, big sale. Sick of carrying around all that useless stuff? Load it into the junk jet and shoot it at unsuspecting enemies. You haven't lived until you've killed someone with a teddy bear. Alright, let's do that.
Oh, thank God. You're here.
So this is it.
Odds are, if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're
We're gonna be okay, right?
Just keep a cool head, okay? Don't think about it too much.
Okay, right. Sure. Yeah.
Fucking Jesus.
Any last minute advice? I've never done anything like this.
I go in for...
Okay.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4 plus me makes 5. Dude, we're going in deep. A bot, a dog, and 2 people. 3 people. 1 in power armor. Speaking of which, I need to start getting some armor.
I knew it.
Keep your eyes open.
Can't waste it.
Oh, holy shit. What the? Holy crap! Okay, guys, this is getting dangerous. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, I was doing so good. Dude, that is way more people than I expected. Holy shit.
I knew it.
Oh, shit.
Good job.
Let's try this again. Shit. Come on. See if we take anything with us. Holy shit, oh my god. That is just insane. Okay. Here we go. They're gonna... Damage is 27. Damage is 88. Okay, had to switch it up. Cause holy crap, I just wasn't putting out enough damage. Okay, let me save. Whew, wow. Oh, how about this? Do I have... What is this? Okay. So I am all doped up. Okay, let's see if we can do this. I wonder what else is still in here. Oh man. That was not what I was expecting. It was like I'm gonna say a dungeon. Okay, they got a stim pack back. Okay.
History is made every day.
Let's save. I can't believe I had to use every single Molotov I had. Hope it was worth it. Okay.
Hear that?
Block. Oh, Travis went down. He blocked all that damage. Thank you, sir.
Spirit act, huh?
Is he in the elevator?
Excuse me.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you. Thank you.
Come
you
on.
Are a true friend.
You're an idiot for dealing with these goons in the first place.
Fine. Was not smartest move ever, but all
sure.
Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim, I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
Bingo.
I wasn't forced, right? I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Okay.
Hey there.
Man, what a day, huh? Hey, listen. This has been...
I hope so. I'm tired of your shitty, whiny attitude.
Yeah. I know. After all this...
Uh-huh.
Like, that's nothing compared to... Anyway.
Ooh. Sorry, bro. Oh, nice. Another level. Ooh. A lot of another level. Worthwhile. Damn. I'm gonna go. Is there anything in here? Anything worthwhile? Probably not. Oh yeah, this is a beer factory, so beer is what's down here. A lot of glass. Ooh. They were getting it on. Yeah, they were drunk. Doing it. Whew, a lot of beer. Okay, let's scram out the back door after we check everything out here. Take that. Pick this. Ooh, finally broke one. No, two maybe. I think that's the second one.
Sweet.
We've definitely picked a lot of locks though. Okay, now that I'm out, I've got a level, we can do that. What do I want to put it in? I think I know. But probably not. That's all right, take forever. I know, we're going to the outside. Okay. Another point into charisma. And a quick save. Belcher's Cave. Okay. Let's go. We should be safe in Diamond City. Considering the episode where for some reason we walked out. Yeah, we walked around, we did everything, so we should be good. We'll go talk to Piper and get all her stuff, get her as a follower, send her to Sanctuary. Sanctuary! And get everybody loaded up there. Where is Piper's? Excuse me. Okay, here we go. Can I? No, not yet.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
You look so weird.
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. So here's the deal. You do that?
All right, Piper.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
So I know you're from a vault.
It was just me.
Okay. So you...
You're all living in Rusty's shack.
Okay. Now the big question.
First one was, what was it like a vault? Second one is like, what do you think about this world now that you're back and you're here because of your kid?
The parent after them. Tell me.
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is... For the last part of our
asking
interview,
who did it thinks it's the Institute.
Different.
I said it might
know,
be.
I want the threat of kidnap.
Uh-huh.
What would you say
that
to someone?
Is the meaning of true knowledge.
And then she's asking me what I'd say to these people, to someone who's done this, and I'm going to say
responsible
revenge.
And make them pay.
Boom.
Simple. I'll take anger over. That's everything.
Lay
anyway.
Potato.
I agreed to.
Hey, Piper.
Head my way.
Sure. Let's go.
Will do.
Hey there.
Got a story to tell?
Come with me. I need your help.
Let's get going.
Alright, now we can send Piper to Sanctuary Hills. Sweet. Okay, so... you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go get Dance. I'm gonna go listen to that frequency. I wonder if I can listen to it here. Wonder if I'm close enough. Maybe if I can listen to it here, I'll go. We'll go do the mission where we have to go and save Dance. Let's see. Radio. We're not close enough. So, let's... I wonder where that is. Alright, let's go here. Let's see if this is close enough. Okay, we got our charisma up to a level that I like, because we can do local leader now. It's time to start buffing up stuff. Lockpick is a must. The gun nut. We need to start doing armor. Alright. So, how about now? Yeah. No. So let's go north. Oh, I love the way it looks, though. Okay. Thank you. Kind of want to ignore Corvega. Oh, we're going back over this bridge, huh? Seems to be a running theme. I'm actually... that looks like a fusion generator. Or a fusion core. Is that what this is? No. Jumped into this for nothing. Looked like it would have a fusion core in it, maybe. Also know over here is where I can pick up this frequency.
Automated men. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
Which is... okay. This way. We can do this. This should be easy. Unless it's like a bunch of super ghouls. In which case, we may be fizzucked. Okay. Edna. Oh, please don't step on him. What about this yellow? Well, I got one. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Oh. I'm out. Super out. Okay. Here we go again. Where is this? I've only got 20 shots for this thing. This is so bad. You good, homie? Oh shit. Yeah, I thought I was gonna go in here like save the day and we had to like mad retreat. Are you kidding? Okay, he's got a badass gun. Mutated. Fantastic. Okay, bro. I'm not giving you anything. You need to just fucking suck it up. I'm gonna have to. Alright, we need this other weapon for this other guy. Okay, let's quick save. I'm just taking all of that. You.
I need to ask you something.
Hi there.
Hey.
Got a story?
Okay, so take this, take this. Oh, that's what he had. Maybe even that. Okay, now, can I put some of this stuff on? Yeah. combat armor. Okay, let me quick save again. Can we cut through this way? Doesn't look like it. Watch out, watch out, we gotta get over there. Come on, move, move, move. Guys, that was something else. Holy shit. Well, shouldn't have grabbed that, but whatever. I don't know how I would do this if I hadn't given myself 1,000 rounds of this gun. Oh, dude, a pipe pistol would never get me through this. Holy crap, I might need something stronger than this. Jesus. Alright, let me get all this.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I prefer to keep my business to myself.
Then, if there's nothing left to discuss, have you decided to cooperate and tell me what brought you here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe.
I do too.
Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you cooperate.
Even two now, points in persuasion.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a Vault Dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult.
Because I am suspicious.
Since the moment we arrived in the... If you want to...
Come on.
We need allies, not...
At this rate, you'll be dead in 2 days. And I want no part of it.
Then there's no need for you to remain. Now, unless you...
Dance?
You can move along, civilian. Our situation might appear dire, but I've led my men through worse.
I'll continue to help.
Very well. I'm over there. We're on recon. I've been trying to...
Man, I can't get anything out of this guy.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified... What we need is...
Our target is... We infiltrate the facility.
Uh-huh.
What do you say?
Uh-huh. No time to waste.
Outstanding.
Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad! Just gonna run through ghoul infested territory. This is good. Shit. Come on, guys. Oh no. Sorry. No, god damn it. Come on, guys. God damn it. Oh, I really don't want to have to do all this over again. Come on, man. Get out of combat. Follow me. Dogmeat's got the right idea. Dude, that storyteller's fucking vicious. Oh my god, okay. Jesus Christ, dude, come on. Fucking fast travel all the way over here, and then save, and then fast travel all the way back and see if they decide to shoot me on point, because you can't get the fuck out of combat. Holy fuck. Him and that robot were just going. You guys, yeah, hey, what's up, fucking idiot? Okay, so you know what we're doing? We're gonna pause it here. Actually, we're gonna call it an episode here, but first. Let me sleep for 8 hours. Huh. Oh, nice. I completed that. Let me save. Let's... Let's travel over here and see if they decide to attack me on site. They might. Just might. You're like, God, it's them. I hope not, though. Diamond City, let me go. No worries. It's been longer than I wanted to be just because of all the dying and reloading. This game has been a lot tougher than I thought. With these mods. I'm glad I put in some of these gun packs that I thought were going to be overpowered, because it is certainly helping me even the odds. Ammunition is an issue, though. So are these loading screens. It's alright. Doom, 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 doom. I feel like we should be in kind of like a wintry area. For some reason, it gives me this odd feeling that I've heard something like this in Secret of Mana, but I know that's not right. But it reminds me of the ice biome in Secret of Mana, the original. You guys good? Sweet. Oh boy, you're gonna tell me about those things.
It's not a good idea to keep Paladin okay. Fans waiting.
Alright, good. They're cool with me. Alright, guys. In that case, I will see you in the next one. Later.